guys have been on my 2X, and I got one thing to tell you guys about a new app that you read up there that came out for the iPhone. EA finally did it, brought the best rhythmic music game that was for the consoles to the iPhone and iPod Touch. Rock Band. This brings the best features of all the Rock Bands. It brings Quick Play, World Tour, where you can unlock more songs, multiplayer that allows you to play online, or Music Store that allows you to buy songs that you can use for your Rock Band or I have one copy here at the bottom on the inside of the place, so I'm going to tell you how it works, you know, like mobile. Trophies. See, here is progression, achievements, and statistics. Basically telling you how far you've gotten into the game by percentage-wise, what you've unlocked, what achievement or trophies I have gotten in the game, and statistics and like music progression and stuff like that. So let's go back. Next is leaderboards, which are you against other people online to see how you're doing. And finally is tell a friend. You can email or call a friend telling about this game, which I think is pretty cool that they added that. So let's go back and hit multiplayer. Multiplayer is either you can create a multiplayer game or join a multiplayer game. I'm not really going to show it to you right now because I really don't want to show it to you because, you know, you're going to be seeing gameplay either way. This is basically gameplay with people online. Next would be the music store. It's loading music. Okay, these are all the songs you haven't purchased yet and can't unlock while playing the game. Such as The Kill by 30 Seconds to Mars, Here We Go Again by OK Go. And these are two songs, so basically what you do is you get two songs for $1. Here is a free one. And I'll download it just to show you guys and then download. And it's basically going to be a bar. It goes pretty fast depending on how much megabytes you are actually downloading. The less megabytes you download, the faster it will download. Put this off to the side because right now here where my hand is, there'll be some video playing with me. Some video of me playing.
gotta keep this strong. Move along. Okay, now we're back. I just purchased and installed that, well, I haven't purchased, it was free, and installed that two sets of songs by Freezepop. Not so sure who they are. So I go back now, and they'll be there when I hit quick play. So let's search two songs by Freezepop. Right here, one. There's one of them, and the other one's over. The ones that have the arrows, that's it. So let's go back and messages. Extras. Messages are basically like messages from EA online. iTunes stores, claim to fame, options are music and our Facebook login if you want to have people see on their Facebook, you know, you can get updates and stuff like that. Reset the game, which basically deletes everything in the game. All your information. Thank you, Alfredo. Playing to fame. Basically, takes you to the game. Help up to the game, about the game, your credits are worth the credits you get from the game. iTunes Store will take you directly to the iTunes Store if you want to buy any of the games. And that's about it, so this is just a quick little thing.
Quick little review of Rockman, one time to go in, Zalvin's, I think I'm going to be giving this a 5 out of 5 because I love Rockman. But when we're out, you know, we all have 3G, we can play together, mobile, and it'll be so much fun, you know. EA, thank you for this, an iPhone. I recommend everyone to purchase this game. It's worth $10. That's a bit pricey, you know, like, EA's been making all their games pretty pricey, you know. FIFA came out, and I didn't purchase myself, for example, I love FIFA, but they're all really high quality games. I'm going to recommend everyone to go right now and see you guys.